Riding a four-game winning streak, the Lightning were home to the New York Islanders, and it's Tampa Bay that strikes first as Ryan Malone stakes the home team to the early advantage. But later, closing seconds of the second period, still 1-0 Tampa Bay. It's P.A. Parento that, off the odd angle, gets this to go. Take another look as Parento gets the visitors even at a goal apiece. The Islanders stayed in this game throughout thanks to the net play of Dwayne Rolison. He had 34 stops, and they go to overtime. In the extra session, it's John Tavares gets the loose puck near the left post and sweeps it by Dan Ellis for your game winner. 3:23 into overtime, the Islanders get their first win of the season when they didn't score first.